Sammy Hagar, singer of Van Halen, created his own tequila in the 90s and found success in 1996. It gathered the attention of a lot of people quickly and became a big name. May 7, 2007, Hagar would then disclose the sale of 80% of his stake in Cabo Wabo Tequila to Grupo Campari for an $80 million. In 2010, he sold the final 20% to Grupo Campari for $11 million. After that, Hagar decided to create another tequila brand named Santo with Guy Fieri. Now, Hagar is interested in beer and doing something with that.